Welcome to the beautiful world of aquascaping. We at Green Aqua have a huge experience with running planted tanks. Because of this, we have assembled a well-working recipe that is already known to the avid followers of this channel. We now present you with the holy grail of Green Aqua. 1. Good and efficient filtration will take care of ammonia, which is toxic and causes algae. The filter decomposes that into nitrate, which is a plant fertilizer. Good filtration, therefore, consists of lots of good quality biological filter media in an external filter, which has a big canister. Try to get an external filter. It is the number one good investment you'll make in this hobby. 2. CO2 is needed by plants. If you don't have carbon dioxide injection in your planted tank, your plants could start stressing and they might produce ammonia by decomposing their leaves. Some plants will survive without CO2 injection, but they could still suffer and produce ammonia, causing algae. 3. Strong lighting will enable you to enjoy the beautiful, lush image of your aquascape. Your plants will grow nicely under a well-composed spectrum of bright light. 4. Plants prefer soft water. So if your tap water is hard, you might want to consider getting a reverse osmosis filter and remineralize the water to TDS 120 or GH3. Also, keep the water temperature at around 23 degrees Celsius or 73 degrees Fahrenheit. 5. Make sure you provide proper nutrition to your plants. Rich type fertilizing will give them everything they need. Lean type fertilizing, on the other hand, will create a low nutrient environment in which algae will not grow as fast. Know that your plants will also grow slower, helping you with maintenance. 6. Algae eaters will help you with keeping algae at bay. Even if you do everything by the Green Aqua book, you might see some algae at some point. By introducing Amano shrimp, Otocinclus affinis, Cleton corona snails, and Siamese algae eaters, you could prevent most algae outbreaks. 7. Try to do regular maintenances. Weekly 50% water changes are really helping with the aquarium stability. With small tanks, you'll probably be better by doing 2 water changes every week. Try not to skip the water changes. Do these 7 points properly, and you will most likely have a stable planted tank with lush plant growth. Each of these topics has its own special tutorial video on the Green Aqua channel. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to aquascape.